Yeah, you mean I could drive?
Absolutely not. Do you realize how complicated that car is? Just look at it. What if there's a squirrel? What if there's a squirrel that somehow gets into that car and ruins everything and you don't know what to do? What if there's a bear? What if there's a bear in the middle of the road and you don't know what to do and you swerve off and then you end up going off a cliff and then you die? You know, what do you do in that situation then?
Okay. This is so stupid.
Why is he like this? I'm 16 years old. I think I have enough authority to make some basic decisions in my life. Who made him the king of everything? You know what? I'm done. I'll be off to college in 2 years anyway. What's he gonna do then? That's it. I'm leaving tonight. That'll show him. Do the right thing. I've never actually been out on my own. Whatever, I'm sure it'll be fine. How hard could it be? And whatever it is, it sure is better than living in that stupid place.
Ooh. Where did you think they could have gone? Or he could have gone too.
I'm sure they know. Wait, the car was full on gas on the trip. Maybe went to the gas station.
Okay, perfect. Yes, all right, so I'll come with you. Let me just go get my binoculars, and then we'll be good to go.
I was just so
Yes, right, that's the spirit, okay? And if there's anything that I've learned from being a dad for 20 years, it's that your son is probably realizing the same thing right now, okay? Let's go, come on.
This is all my fault. I couldn't see the good in what my dad was trying to do for me, and I made lots of attempts. He probably hates me by now.
Look, Neel, your dad absolutely does not hate you. I mean, we've all been there before. Sure, we never ran away from home, but we definitely thought about it more than once. If you just try to understand him, he'll acknowledge that, and he'll learn to give you your space as well. Trust me, this happened plenty of times with my dad when I was growing up, but in the end, our understanding of each other only grew stronger.
I think you're right. I want to try to get to know my dad better and try to understand where he's coming from. I think I want to go home.
Good. Let's find a way to get there.
Thanks, guys.
Yeah, Jay, huh?
Yeah, Jay. Yeah, Jay. Yeah, Jay.
You ran away from
How many times do I have to tell you? They're closed! Okay? Go to the doctor for that memory!
But I'm so happy we're back together again.
Me too.